Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel. Today in this short video lecture, I will guide you for different grades of concrete. So let's get started. If this video is helpful for you, so you may like this video. Remember guys, different grades of concrete has a different concrete mix proportions, which means different concrete mix ratio as per IS 456-2000. So from the reference of IS 456-2000, the concrete mix design has the following concrete mix proportions. Now what is grade of concrete? For example, as you can see guys here, this is the table. We have different concrete, okay? So ordinary concrete, standard concrete, and high strength concrete. So for these three types, we have different grades of concrete, and we can use different grades of concrete for different construction works. So remember this thing. As you can see guys, this is a grade of concrete M5 or M7.5, M10, M15, M20. So this is an ordinary concrete. Okay, for normal residential building, we can use ordinary concrete. So now what is M, what is 5? So suppose I'm taking the M20. So M20 means M stand for mix, right? The second one is 20. So 20 is the compressive strength of concrete, or the characteristic compressive strength of concrete after 28 days in Newton per mm square. So this is it means, okay? Now guys, types of concrete, concrete grades and mix ratio, and characteristic compressive strength of concrete in 28 days and its strength Newton per mm square. So for M5 means, if you are using M5 grade concrete, on construction site, if someone tell you use M5 grade concrete, so it means its ratio should be 1:5:10, where 1 is cement and 5 is sand and 10 is aggregate. Okay, so it means this is the cement, sand and aggregate means 1:5:10. So this is it means one part is cement, 5 parts are sand, 10 parts are aggregate. So this is M5. Now what is the characteristic strength of concrete for this grade? So it is 5 means 5 Newton per mm square, as I told you before here. Now for M7.5, we have 1:4:8, which strength is 7.5. as you can see, it's concrete grade. For M10, 1:3:6, 10 Newton per mm square. For 15, 1:2:4, 15 Newton per mm square. M20, 1:1.5:3, for 20 Newton per mm square. This is its compressive strength, right? Now come to the standard concrete. So standard concrete we are using for mega project, okay, where we have heavy structure. So M15, its ratio is 1:1:2, which is 25 Newton per mm square, because this is 25. So 30 is design mix, okay? So we are making the design, we design the concrete for these kind of concretes, okay? So we design the ratio. You can see for M50, M55, so from M25 to M50, we have standard concrete. But after M50, we have the high strength concrete. So normally we are using this kind of concrete in airports, okay? And very mega projects we are using compared to this one. Okay, this is standard concrete, but for normal residential building or commercial building, we can also use from to the M20, M30, etc. Okay, so this is high, which is M60, M65, M70. So the ratio, we design the ratio. Okay, so this is design mix. So therefore, its strength is, as you can see in the below list. Okay, so guys, the aim of this video is to provide you the idea what is different grade of concrete and the ratio, and what is mean by grade of concrete, or for example M20, etc. Maybe this video can help you. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.